We're returning to the wizarding world. Now grab your wands and magical baggage and hold on tight because Fantastic Beasts 3 will not be the last story in the series. Hello and welcome back everyone to Behind the Lens, your entertainment channel where you catch up with the latest releases and upcoming movies, series and more. Don't waste your time searching for fake news and release date, join your favorite channel and stay updated with the world of films and programs. So let's get straight to it. The Fantastic Beasts series has been a welcome return to the wizarding realm for Potter fans all across the world. With the next film Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore, that universe will grow even larger. Fantastic Beasts 3 is the third installment in the series and a sequel to 2018's Fantastic Beasts: The Crimes of Grindelwald. It is directed by David Yates and written by J.K. Rowling and Steve Kloves. Eddie Redmayne will reprise his role as Newt Scamander in the film, which will have a risky new task for him. The Fantastic Beasts trilogy serves as a precursor to the Harry Potter films, and is based on J.K. Rowling's Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, a companion book to her hugely famous Harry Potter novels. The series delves into the history of the wizarding world and features a number of notable characters. The latest installment takes place in the 1930s, when both the Muggle and Magical societies are on the verge of war. Based on what we've heard so far about the film, it seems to be an interesting watch with high stakes and plenty of magical elements. So here's everything we know about Fantastic Beasts 3 so far, including the release date and filming updates, as well as the cast, characters, and storyline. Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore is planned to hit theaters on April 15, 2022 in the United States. The film will be released a little earlier in the United Kingdom, on April 8, 2022. For those who like to watch movies at home, the movie will be available on HBO Max 45 days following its theatrical release. The threequel was supposed to come out on November 12, 2021. However, owing to scheduling conflicts and the COVID-19 pandemic, the premiere was initially pushed back to July 15, 2022, and then moved up to the current date. The cast of Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore include some familiar faces as well as some newcomers. Eddie Redmayne, Catherine Waterston, Dan Fogler, Alison Sudol, Ezra Miller, Callum Turner, William Nadelam, Poppy Corby-Tooch, Jessica Williams, Victoria Yates, and Jude Law are among the film's cast members. Oliver Masucci, Richard Coyle, and Maria Fernanda Candido are among the new cast members. In addition, Mads Mikkelsen will be replacing Johnny Depp as Gellert Grindelwald. All of our favorite characters from the franchise will return in Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore. Here's a brief review of the most crucial. Newt Scamander, played by Eddie Redmayne, is a British Ministry of Magic official who works in the Beasts Division of the Department for the Regulation and Control of Magical Creatures. Newt calls himself a magizoologist, despite the fact that he is widely despised by the British wizarding community. Newt is a close buddy of Albus Dumbledore. Bunty, Newt's helper, is played by Victoria Yates. Tina Goldstein, an auror serving for the Magical Congress of the United States of America, is played by Catherine Waterston, or Makusa for short. Those who have read the novel will be aware that she will eventually marry Newt. Jacob Kowalski, a nomage, American for Muggle, soldier of World War I, is played by Dan Fogler. Jacob operates a bakery and is a close friend of Newt's, as well as Tina's sister Queenie's previous boyfriend. Queenie Goldstein, Tina's lively sister, is played by Alison Sudol. She worked in the Federal Wand Permit Bureau with Tina in the first film. Despite her laid-back personality, she is a formidable witch and a natural legilimens, basically a magical mind reader. In the previous film, she joined Grindelwald in the hopes of realizing her ambition of marrying Jacob. Credence Barebone, played by Ezra Miller, is a young man who has had a traumatic life, having been cruelly tortured by his adoptive mother, Mary Lou Barebone. Credence is an obscurial, a host to an obscurus, a dark magic parasite with tremendous destructive abilities. Grindelwald said at the conclusion of the second film that he is Aurelius Dumbledore, Albus Dumbledore's long-lost cousin, perhaps brother, and that Albus would try to kill him. Credence, or Aurelius if that is his true name, is a member of Grindelwald's army at the moment. Theseus Scamander, Newt's older brother and fellow Ministry of Magic employee, is played by Callum Turner. He is a war hero and a well-known member of Britain's magical world, and he is continually attempting to persuade Newt to improve his social standing. He was betrothed to Leta Lestrange, who died in the last film by risking her life to save the Scamander brothers. Youssef Kama, a French wizard of Senegalese heritage who is also Leta's half-brother, is played by William Nadilam. Vinda Rosier, played by Poppy Corby-Tooch, is one of Grindelwald's most devoted followers. Professor Eulala, Lally, Hicks, a professor at Ilvermorny School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, the American counterpart to Hogwarts, is played by Jessica Williams. Albus Dumbledore, one of the most powerful wizards of all time and future headmaster of Hogwarts, is played by Jude Law. He is a professor of defense against the dark arts at the school and a powerful figure in the British wizarding community during the time of the film. Dumbledore is Grindelwald's erstwhile friend and obvious competitor, but they are unable to duel since they signed a blood covenant as adolescents. Gellert Grindelwald, the main antagonist of the Fantastic Beasts series, is played by Mads Mikkelsen. Grindelwald is a powerful evil wizard who aspires to rule over muggles in a world ruled by wizards. His activities are the actual driving force behind the storylines in the franchise, and they would eventually prepare the way for another Dark Lord, the terrible Lord Voldemort. Apart from these characters, the film will also include Oliver Masucci as the head of the International Confederation of Wizards, as well as Richard Coyle and Maria Fernanda Candido in parts that have yet to be revealed. Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore was slated to start primary filming on March 16, 2020, however production had to be postponed due to the COVID-19 epidemic. Filming could not officially begin until September 2020, with all essential safety safeguards in place. Despite the safety standards, production was once again halted on February 3, 2021, at Warner Brothers Studios in Leavesden, UK, when a team member tested positive for COVID-19. Later that month, the movie's composer, James Newton Howard, confirmed the completion of filming. Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore will not be the final installment in the series. At least two additional films are planned. Rowling confirmed in 2016 that the Fantastic Beasts film series will include 5 installments, so there's much more to look forward to after this one. Of course, we don't yet know what those films will be about, but we can expect to see a lot more of Newt Scamander following Fantastic Beasts 3. Fantastic Beasts: The Secrets of Dumbledore is set in the 1930s, in the years leading up to the outbreak of World War II. The most intense period of the global wizarding war, which was waged in the shadows between Grindelwald supporters and the different ministries of magic, coincided with the Second World War. Newt will travel throughout the world in the film, connecting with magical societies in the United Kingdom and the United States, as well as Bhutan, Germany, and China. Expect a global adventure, with wizards and witches from all over the world preparing for the eventual battle. The Fantastic Beasts franchise has been building to the epic fight between Albus Dumbledore and Gellert Grindelwald, which will be remembered for generations. Dumbledore, on the other hand, has kept out of the war thus far because to a blood contract that precludes him from directly combating Grindelwald. As Grindelwald grows more strong in Fantastic Beasts 3, Dumbledore will be forced to take dramatic measures. While that's going on, the primary plot will see Dumbledore dispatching Newt and his companions on a quest to confront Grindelwald's army. This journey will take them all over the globe, exposing Newt to hazardous forces, strong wizards and witches, and, of course, more exotic monsters. The official plot summary for the film is as follows. Professor Albus Dumbledore knows the powerful dark wizard Gellert Grindelwald is moving to seize control of the wizarding world. Unable to stop him alone, he entrusts magizoologist Newt's commander to lead an intrepid team of wizards, witches and one brave muggle baker on a dangerous mission, where they encounter old and new beasts and clash with Grindelwald's growing legion of followers. But with the stakes so high, how long can Dumbledore remain on the sidelines? So that's it everyone, if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. To see more videos like this in the future, hit that subscribe button. Thanks a lot for watching, hope you enjoyed. Stay safe, stay tuned and see you soon.